Hello and welcome to the FEMA GO Disaster Program's Request a Payment Guide training. This guide provides instructions for FEMA GO external users to log in and navigate the system to complete the Request a Payment task. This guide was prepared by the GPD Communications, Culture, Analytics, and Training Branch. By the end of this FEMA GO training, you will be able to log in to FEMA GO as an external user and complete the Request a Payment task. The subjects covered in the table of contents include Section 1, Training Roles and Login, Section 2, Request a Payment, Section 3, FEMA GO Help Desk. Now let's review the roles for this training and how to log in as an external user. This training is for the following external roles: an Authorized Organization Representative, known as an AOR, a Financial Member, known as an FM, a Programmatic Member, known as a PM, and an Organization Member, known as an OM. Payment requests can only be submitted by an AOR or FM. As you go through this training, please remember the available screens you see are based on your role and may differ from the screens displayed. To log in to FEMA GO, the first step is to go to the FEMA GO website, go.fema.gov. The second step, as an external user, is to select Sign In with login.gov. Once you are logged in at login.gov, you will be redirected back to the FEMA GO webpage. If you have not yet created an account with login.gov, please follow the steps within the FEMA GO Startup Guide. Now let's walk through how to request a payment. We'll cover how to navigate to the task, request payment, certify, and submit the request. Once you log in as an external user, you will be directed to the welcome screen. Step 1, at the top of the welcome page, select Grants to navigate to the Grants landing page. Step 2, scroll through the list of grants and subgrants until you locate the ID that you want to request a payment for. Then, under the I Want To drop-down, select Request a Payment. After selecting Request a Payment, the payment request will display in the main body. Section 1. Start the payment request by reviewing the federal resources awarded as well as the additional information listed within the main body. Then enter the required payment amount that you are requesting in the Payment Amount text field. Next, you can enter an optional payment request narrative in the main body text field if necessary. Lastly, you can select the Upload from your computer button to attach any optional attachments for support. There is a limit to the number of attachments, and it is recommended to zip larger files. Additionally, please review the accepted file types before uploading documents from your computer. To complete your request, Section 2, certify and submit your payment request. To certify that you are authorized to request a payment, select the box next to the certification statement. Then, enter your FEMA GO password in the text field to acknowledge that the payment request information is accurate and consistent with the Articles of Agreement. Lastly, select the Submit button. A green banner will then appear stating that you have successfully submitted your payment request. This ends our training. If you have additional questions, please email the FEMA GO Help Desk at femago@fema.dhs.gov or call 877-585-3242. They are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time.